God's love is the two-edged sword. It grants both mercy and justice. It divides marrow from bone and renders holy God's faithful. It pries pride from the darkest of places and heals cold hearts with its cauterizing heat. The prophet Micah instructs us, do justice, love mercy, and walk humbly with God. We can have no better reminder than this psalm that God's love is both merciful and just. God's love calls us to intercede for our enemies. So that we might enter into the healing power of forgiveness.